Hey guys, Dark Prometheus here. We're playing some EU4 Austria. We just went to war with Bohemia and I missed being able to take that 7 stack on. I'll lose stability. Stability is not a big deal here. Against a 0-3-5. Come over here, and if Hungary is going to I'm gonna hit them as well. Get for access. Let's make sure we don't have crazy military access down here. Every one of their mother. Florence, Roy, Aragon. Sooner or later, I will distract myself from Aragon. That's not even going to be close. But we will improve relations with them. Oh, national tax modifier, that's not good. Influence. I need loyalty up. Stack wiped. Palatinate controls that. Recall with Trier. Scoop with Mons. Wow, that was a lot of manpower to lose. Go over here, increase with you. They're pretty much done, so I'm not even going to take a military guy here. Actually, I can go to low maintenance, probably. Yeah, I probably could. Nope. Let's take this one out. I'm gonna push him. They're trying to pile on as well. Because Poland wants this. Well, you have access, but it's not gonna make a difference. Well, that put me at war with Poland? That's a good question. Let's test this. You Yeah, we'll drag into war with Moldova, Lithuania, Poland, Palatinate, and Salzburg. Royal authority, I got the achievement. Nope, it forces, since we're allies, it forces them to not be okay. Make Mons vote for us. Mons will never vote for us. Not in a while. Vote for us, not for a while. Few rivals, Savoy, Poland. Let's put the Ottomans on here. That's never gonna work. Oh, Bohemia. Poland. Bohemia, let's end with that. Okay, so recall from Poland. Take the morale army's got right now. We do not have a valid casus belli. We want them to bring in. You're only allied to the papal state now. Well, damn, I gotta do this in two wars, technically. Rise across. Union leading vassal. So don't aren't they? Why aren't they forced to vote for me? It's kind of weird. But okay. There's legitimacy, we'll never get that from Holland. It's present in here, which means it's spreading in here at a good rate. I might as well wait until we're maxed up on one of these. Okay, so. This is gonna be the leader. No, I can't get it. And I'd have to. Let's use one of them. Choose our king. Let's use our king. General of our ruler. He's actually pretty decent. Okay, so we're gonna come over here. We're gonna declare war. We don't have a casus belli. Let's just say we want that. No, we really don't. Go over here. Genoa will be called in. I do have a casus belli now. Ferreira. The big deal. Say confirm. Stack wipe? Yep, stack wipe. And another one. France is, well, I can see that. I don't care about any of you. Vassalize Mons. The grand scheme of things, it's not really gonna help me. Venetian. Venetian's probably one of the higher ones in here. Pay loan. We'll slowly repay the loans. Don't do it. Okay, there. Embrace the Counter-Reformation. You get 2+ missionaries, tech cost goes up, you get more influence, idea cost goes up. We do get some strength, though, when using that whole thing. Are you doing it? Not really. I really don't see a reason why I would go Counter-Reformation, though. Or Reformation. AI, just ignoring zone of control right there. Did you see that? Just walked right through Lucca and Parma. Doesn't care. Mons, vote for us. Still going to be very off from us. Ultimately, what I'm going to have to do is this Protestant war is going to be massive, and I'm going to have to rely on. Well, Bohemia is forced to be on our side. Trier. Closing it now. Let's go Brandenburg. She's a Ferreira. It's easy. That morale difference is big. Stack wipe. Okay, let's go to gold, give me war reps. Angel rivalry. Give up Savoy. Damn it. I jacked up that. No, I didn't. It allowed me to. Okay. So let's recall that from Brandenburg. If my one cannon here, I have the other one here in a siege. So I will accept that, that's fine. I'll get this before you get this, and then I'll assault from two directions. Noah. Still gonna give me a war rep, so. Okay, we're going to multiple forts. Nope, I need to move this to Florence. This to Florence. No, well, we're all put to Florence. So I'll sue for peace. Huh. We're gonna take a penalty from this? But it's not going to me, it's going to Ferreira. Salzburg, Genoa, France. I do not want one of France. So Venice, don't care Siena, Ferrara, don't care, Genoa, Salzburg, Wurttemberg. Okay, so that looks good. Siena, Papal State. Repay that loan. We will then take our army. We'll keep it at maximum right now. Oh. So I am allowed one move after the war. Okay, that is very helpful. I was like, did I just get my army stuck down there? It's two loans. Let's take a stability hit. Okay, so the first thing is, no one's going to vote for us, but we do not have an heir, so that's one thing. Leader, leader, mans will never vote for us. Proven legitimacy, it has to be above 90, I think. 75, not for a long, long time. Us, Poland, and Saxony. Milanese. Clergy wants more land. This is very much suited to the clergy. Bavaria, Bohemia, Brandenburg, Ulm. I think that's fine right now. Hungary. Go back up to 100% army maintenance. They're gonna spawn here. Sengu. See the other one? Phoenicians there, the Milanese. We lost it to France. France is the Holy Roman Empire. Oh, this is a huge setback. And this is going to be a Habsburg, too. So we lost this. Well, that's an issue. Why now, why would that happen? I would have thought that. It would have came up with a Habsburg. Now that's strange. It really doesn't make sense to me. There's someone else who doesn't have an heir. He's an election. That's why. That doesn't make sense. I'm looking to where it's possible that we just had a glitch in the game, maybe. I thought there was a way that Austria will never change dynasties. And that's why I wasn't worried. So, it's possible that we can get a Habsburg back on the throne. Okay. If we want, because we're Austria. Really? So, Bohemia is going to be the first one, and I don't want to rival any of these. I'm allied. Why you give me allies that are my Poland and Burgundy will fight over it. All right. There we go. What would be the point in that, too? Take Switzerland? Why would I rival the Papal State? That's one I don't have to worry about. So, 40. Can't believe I didn't get that, and that took my nation down a lot too. Everyone and their mother wants me. He should die soon, so that's fine. I'll take it back. Actually, pretty soon. I have no idea how that even happened. Still can't get down to them, which I hate. You're gonna take care of them. Don't want to. Really? You actually did not win that. Okay. Take down Switzerland, but really, it's not going to make a difference. I can't do anything with that, so I can't add those provinces to it. Go back to war with damn Bohemia. You're 61. I can't do anything with that right now. Okay. So I need my king to die. He's the only one that's gonna go into battles in this one. How? I hate that that's truce breaking. So retarded. Switzerland, I'm not gonna die on that one. What's my mission right now? It's so irritating. That's a major just bad luck. They're the Commonwealth now. All from Trier. Why are you gonna march through my armies there? Come on, man. Clergy has anyway, so it's not gonna matter. Really, all it's gonna do is counteract what the clergy's doing there. Okay, now. Pretty much once I get it. In Vienna, I'm fine. Aragon gave us a bunch of gold. 4 cardinals now. Okay, Bavaria. Dude, Denmark has literally taken over Europe with its dynasty. Maybe I can turn this around. Going to Albania. Okay, this is an issue. This has to be curbed. And if I was the emperor, I probably would. Probably would be. Venice, it's Walshburn. Right here. John Treviso. Okay, institution, it's 189. We'll get it here, in here, then embrace it probably. Because that's a good chunk. Still have access to Genoa. Just have an alliance with Aragon. Now that he's the emperor, I really can't attack anyone unless they're within like my area. I can't add these two. There are 22 heretic princes. Damn realm. Holy mother of God. Let's extend this one. Because we're close to taking this. Take the Diplo. Alright, we're back to being the Imperial Overlord here. I'll never get mines to 100. Can't attack Bohemia for another 8 years. Is there really a point of waiting? I mean, it's embrace. We're not in a war, so it's not something I need to do. Is France really in the Empire now? No. I don't think so. No, they're not a legit player in the Empire. I was about to say, what is this world coming to? Size of country. Let's keep on doing that. Let's embrace it now. One, two, also their idea. Take that Diplo Tech. More Diplo Tech. Another Diplo Tech. Take one military tech. Take another military tech. And I'm almost caught up. Now, something is to be said about offensive, I think. Discipline, morale of armies. No, defensive, yeah. Maintenance, and maneuver, and morale of armies. Tradition, eh. Reinforce speed, land attrition is less. Trish for enemies. I think this one's good. Beginning innovative. Exhaustion down, laser on upkeep, visor cost down. Let's get defensive ideas. influence. Diplo. I'm going to end up getting one. Well, how many slots do I have? After this, I'll have five. So, say I get one, two, three, four, and five. So yeah, we're gonna go with the defensive ideas. Think. Token vassals, military tech. This would be nice to get another diplomatic relation. Just make me insanely powerful when it comes to fighting a war. Or humanist. Unrest, tolerance of heretics, autism. Improve relations. Let's go with humanist right now. Mainly so we can deal with the unrest we're about to have. But I will see you guys next time. Later.